Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been.
Baba Radley.
Shut up.
And Weasel Lawrence. Hong Kong International Airport.
One of the most interesting things I found out about Hong Kong is how much or how great of an international city it was. It was a great contrast between India and Hong Kong. However, the one thing that I didn't like about Hong Kong was, of course, the price of the hotel rooms and how small they were. But hey, beggars can't be choosers, right? Doing the wrong thing, and I feel something so wrong. Doing the right thing, I could lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. And no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately, I've been through some sleep, dreaming about. The next day I was off to go see the giant Buddha located near Hong Kong Island.
And I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right thing. I could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
After a couple days in Hong Kong, we're off to a quick 1-hour ferry ride to Macau Island, the gambling capital of Asia. One thing I loved about Macau was how you can see how vivid Macanese culture is. It's a great mix between Chinese culture and Portuguese culture, and I really enjoyed visiting Macau and enjoying all the delicious food and beautiful sights. On our last day in Macau, Macau Island and Hong Kong were hit by a huge typhoon. Thus, our flight was canceled. And moreover, it was difficult to find a hotel. Due to stress and maybe an allergic reaction to something, I broke out in hives and I was ill for the rest of the trip. Next, we were off to Shanghai, the financial capital of China. Although I wasn't in the best of health, I made sure to make time to meet my friend Masan, who offered Shah Ranley and I around Shanghai, mostly the French Concession in the Bund area.
but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
What did you just drink?
Green tea.
All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
Although our trip was short and we did travel to many countries, I did enjoy traveling to Radley, and I would like to travel to him again in the future.
Carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone. It's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
Deal.